Hi, and welcome. Today I've made a tripod bed, or some people call it a jungle bed. Under here is two logs, which are not locked into place, that are freely moved with tarpaulin, of which fairly sturdy, but if I was using this as a bed, I'd use a basher and double it up and then put a roll mat across. Underneath it's tied on the paracord in a crisscross to give it some more, if you're laying on this, it'd give you a bit more support in laying on here. But say if I was using it, it'd be a basher with a roll mat on over the top and then my sleeping bag, so I've got a bit of warmth and comfort for the night. I have my basher here, which is tied to trees with bungees and also power cord in the knotting system and pegged down around the other side. So basically if I needed to get out, I just pull that out and it will unlock and I can put my basher down. On the tripods underneath, so it would be nice and dry and out of the way. No bugs or anything got into it, but it would be nice and dry if it rained. You could also, if you kit your pot, a jumper or something, double up as a pillow if you wanted it to, or just put it back in your kit bag. They're quite a safe, it's quite safe. I have sat on it, but the tarpaulin got a good quality tarpaulin and did start to rip, so I wouldn't recommend this one. Not much I can say. Thank you for watching.